Hello guys, Chogyal here. If you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. Let's learn how to create a rectangle by using CSS in HTML. Create here a div tag. Create an h1 tag and type any text in it. Give a class name to the opening of the div tag. Now type CSS inside the style tag. We have here height 200 pixels and width 400 pixels. This is the background color of our rectangle. This is the color of the text. Let's keep the text aligned to center. Let's add here one more div tag. Drive here align center because we will push the rectangle to the center. We can push this text to the center. We have to write here the CSS for the h1 tag because our text is inside the h1 tag. We have here position absolute. For the position out here, you can keep relative. Give your left 50%. For transform, let's add translate -50%, 150%. Now we have placed the text to the center. If you want to release a space above the rectangle, you can add your margin top. Let's keep 20 pixels. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.